thing too, is a big car back in the terminal. Can you believe that? Dude, it's a freak, dude. It's a freak. Dude. Oh my god. Brian, it's the biggest one I've ever caught. Seriously, I need to. Yeah, GoPro. Look at it, man. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Dude, it hit it right the boat 6 times.
I can see the belly. Oh my gosh. Look at that.
It's a 5-pounder. It's hooked on all 3 hits.
The screen went off. Is it still good?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Tank.
Yeah. Look at that.
Freaking tank.
Oh my.
Monster.
Dude, get that camera out.
Scoot back a little bit.
Wow. Sideways. Turn your phone sideways, too.
Dude, Ben, I think I've had the bigger fish. That's about time you beat me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You ready for this, folks? Another giant. Freaking toad. Another freaking toad. Guys, long fish. When you start seeing those leaves on top of the water, throw that topwater spook. And this is the type of fish you'll catch. When it's fall, throw a big spook and you'll have a chance at a fish like this. Two beasts. Look at that thing. Since it hit it and that messed it up and it wouldn't swim, I guarantee I could have gotten a bite again. But it was messed up. Because this is fluorocarbon, I think, isn't it? This is like 8-pound
fluorocarbon. Oh my gosh.
Brian. Look at it. Oh, I got him. Oh my goodness.
This is just getting stupid.
Look at him. His head shaking like a mother. Oh my gosh. Dude. He's not hooked very good. He might be bigger, dude. Brian. Then you're over there in a tree. Oh, don't throw him. Don't throw him.
Wes.
He's bigger. Brian, he's bigger. He's not hooked very good. Get that GoPro for me. He's bigger.
Oh, Wes.
Brian, it's a 6-pounder.
In the boat.
Oh my gosh.
Are you kidding me?
Look at the size of that fish. Oh my gosh. He's a freak. Oh my gosh. Freaking monster. Giant.